I'm devastated. I thought I was gonna lose him. I thought I was gonna lose him.
New at 5:30, a mother pleading for the public's help after her son is shot 6 times on Halloween night. Her son is clinging to life at Jackson Memorial Hospital after an attempted robbery in Northwest Miami-Dade.
And that victim thinks that the shooter was a teenager. CBS 4's Peter Dent spoke with the victim's mother and the family's pastor.
He's a baby. Why do they do that to him like that?
Teresa Hunter says her 16-year-old son nearly lost his life on Halloween night.
I'm devastated. I thought I was gonna lose him. He's my world. I don't know what I would have done.
Hassam Williams, a 10th grader at Miami Northwestern High School, was shot 6 times.
In his hands, on his side, the back, his other arm, 4 of his ribs are broken.
Williams had just left this convenience store and was headed home when he was confronted at Northwest 24th Avenue and 46th Street.
Young kids, like around his age, did this to him. Oh. They tried to rob him, and he had no money. He only had a phone, so what, they was gonna take his clothes and shoes? For what reason he got shot, I do not know.
Hunter is getting support from close friend Tisha Green, whose 24-year-old daughter, Precious Jackson, was shot and killed in August outside her home in what police called a case of mistaken identity.
I wish my baby could have made it to that point, you know, and I really hate this for him. You know, he's a good child. He don't deserve that.
I continue just to plead to the community to help this mother out.
Eric Reedon is Teresa Hunter's pastor.
And if anybody know anything, please step up and help this family, because that is burning in their backyard today, but it could be burning in your backyard tomorrow.
Please just help to find out who done this to my child and whoever did it. Just get it done over, turn yourself in. This generation out here with the kids, it don't make no sense.
Teresa Hunter tells me her son thinks there were 3 high school students in the shooter's car. And he also believes it was a black Nissan. Miami-Dade police tell us they do not have a good description right now of the suspects. If you can help, call them or Miami-Dade Crime Stoppers at 305-471-TIPS. In Northwest Miami-Dade, Peter Dench, CBS 4 News.